Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Sorry I was gone for like a good 2 months. I went on vacation to Europe and I went to 4 different countries. It was my first time out of the United States, so it was super fun and a great experience for me. And so that is what this first page is about. It says create a list of favorites, choose a category. So I chose places to travel. And I travel a lot with my family. I just have growing up, so I've been to quite a bit of places. So I listed all my favorite places that I've traveled so far. And I added like souvenirs from there, stickers, and pictures and stuff. So it was just kind of like a little scrapbook thing. So yeah, I'm just coloring in London right now. I went to Paris, France. I went to London, England. I went to Ireland, and I went to Scotland. And it was so much fun. I saw, you know, the Eiffel Tower, it was really fun, all the touristy things. So yeah, it was a really fun trip, and but I'm back now. And I'm glad to be back. So, yeah, just enjoy me coloring this page and adding some tickets from places I went to and just stickers and stuff that I got on my trip to this page and just decorating it. And, yeah. Thank you. So right now I'm just adding a picture of a Hawaiian flower to put next to Hawaii on this page because it felt a little plain, so I just wanted to add something. And I used my Copic markers to color this in. And my head pops in a ton in this frame, so I apologize for that. It's annoying. But yeah, I'm just gonna color it in. So here's what the page looks like completed. I Mod Podged all the pictures, and these are all pictures that I took. I didn't get them from the internet or anything. And I put Mod Podge over them so they'd stick. And then there was just a lot of pieces on here, so I decided to use packing tape to cover everything. And yeah, this is a page. I love it so much. So for this page, you might remember I did this in an earlier episode. I did just some paint splatter, but I'm not sure if you can tell, but I added a lot more paint because it just looked kind of plain. And then after that, I felt that it still looked kind of plain, so I wanted to add like a quote, something about art on it. And so I came up with the earth without art is just eh. Yeah, we used to have an arts assembly at my high school, and they would make posters and put this all around. And so that was just the first thing that came to mind. And I remember the first time I heard this quote, I really enjoyed it. So I just thought I would add that, and I just did it with my Posca paint pen. And this is pretty simple, pretty self-explanatory, so I'll just let you watch the rest. So this page says create a room, design this room by coloring the walls, filling it with furniture and adding windows. So I kind of just sketched out this idea. At the beginning, I kind of based it on my own room, but towards the end, it started looking hardly anything like my old room. My walls are purple, though, so that was something similar, and my desk is pretty similar. I just made, like, a basic room, and yeah. So I didn't know what to do with this desk chair, so finally I just decided to color it blue with my Posca pen, just so it'd be totally opaque and you couldn't see the line underneath it, because that was bothering me. So yeah, I just colored that all in. Here I'm just adding some curtains because the windows looked a little plain, and I have curtains in front of my window that kind of look like this, so I just thought I would try to emulate that. And yeah, they don't look the greatest, but I tried. I'm not great at drawing furniture or realistic things, so this was a bit of a challenge for me, but I think it turned out okay. I wanted to make a neon sign because I know those are like super trendy right now, and I would like one in my room, but I don't have one. So I tried to make one that says good vibes. I don't know if you can really tell it's a neon sign. I tried to, later on in the video you'll see, I tried to make it look like there was light in the background. I don't know how well I did that, but it still looks pretty cute. So yeah. I like that part.
Thank you. So don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling. I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most.
So this is what the finished page turned out like. It's not my favorite, but it's not terrible. I'm not really sure if I'm done with it yet, but I might come back to it. But this is good for now. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll try to make a new video very soon and not have you wait as long. But yeah, if you could subscribe if you like it and give it a thumbs up, that would mean the world to me. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye!